popular actress Iya Baoju has joined Lizzie Anjorin, Mercy Aigbe, and other female celebrities who are proudly house owner in Lagos. The actress' daughter, Priscilla, made this known on her Instagram page, where she posted a photo of the massive mansion and followed the post with a message of congratulations to her mother. She wrote, "Whoa, congratulations on your brand new house, mama. I am so happy. At Iya Baoju first place, you deserve it. I can finally say we have a house," she wrote. The 42-year-old actress, being a single mom, is blessed with two children. She lives with and bears their responsibilities. Nollywood actress Juliana Olayode, also known as Toya Baby in Jennifer's Diary, has said that lesbianism has become rampant. Juliana, who made this known via an Instagram post, narrated how a lady tried to woo her. According to her, she went out to somewhere and met a lady who overly complimented on her and also asked for a number, which she gave without suspecting anything, as they were both ladies. She then went further to say she regrets giving a number to the lady as she kept calling and asked her out. "A lady asked me out. I do not condemn anybody, and I do not judge anybody. A lot of people are on the fence on this matter. The truth is that I know God is against it, and so am I," she wrote as she shared the video.
I want to tell you people something. Look, I want to pray for you. I'm sure no evil will be following. So nothing evil will happen. Our body will not malfunction. I look at my care. That's why I go somewhere. I shall reach there. Plenty of people come around me. They say, Juliana, I'm okay. Thank you. You know, people say they like my eye. One particular lady, she walk up to me. She say, hi. You know, she compliments my eye, my nose, my mouth, my book. Okay, thank you. You know, I didn't suspect anything because she's a female like me. As I say, okay, I want to take my leave. Oh, she say, okay, that I give her my digits. My friend, me digits to me. She say she will phone me. Money, okay, no problem. That's auntie phone me. Oh, I say that's the worst mistake of my life. That I give auntie my digits. Auntie starts to talk. She talks. Money, okay, where are we carrying this conversation to? People and borrow love. I think I say, me and her, come and befriend the other. Money what? Money what? Everybody. Everyone should come and hear this matter. Okay? Me, I should befriend her. Come and date her. Come and shake me. Everybody now, you help me to put your mouth that we should be doing what? Money or rimiko? Let them go for big bad thing. Me, I can't even know. Mali, I need to come and tell you people this thing because I didn't know that this thing is now rampant here. But it was rampant. It's terrible. I mean, it's like they pour cold water on my body. It shocked me. Money, what? Auntie, is it you? Have you seen somebody else? Egg by me, it's man to woman that I know, woman to man, guys to guys, is unlawful. It should never happen. It's bad. Would you down? Nyadapa. Mama, take me, Jay.